guys, what a. So this match is Zerg versus Terran. Remember this trick? You tie the larva's wood over together and press S and it goes to the left. So then when the drone comes out, it gets closer to the mineral. Say hello. What is your name? Ask his name for no reason. Make over it and my unit count 9. To let him know what my favorite animal is. Once the overlord comes up, I make 2 more drones. And then my unicorn 12, I make 2nd entry. When the mineral gets 200, I'm gonna make spawn pool. I'm gonna chase this city. And be careful with the bunker rush. Make 3rd entry and my unicorn 15. Make the gas. Oh, for this game, I'm gonna go for only Mythos. Make Hatchery into Lair. Whoa. Once the layer is completed, make fire. Once the spire is completed, you need to upgrade for the armor, which is called Carapace. And you start to make kills. You don't need to do anything with this repulse, but you need to make him here. When the armor upgrade is completed, we go for the second armor upgrade. Thank you. I make Crimson. This is for Muta upgrade. Make one more spider for upgrade. I start to upgrade in attack for Mutalis. NGG! This is how you do only Metallisk. I hope you enjoyed the video clip and I will see you in the next video clip. Bye! It was easy. The key point of this strategy is upgrading armor for Metallisk. That's it. Dreaming.